Walking in this hall today has been one of the most extraordinary journeys of my life. Now, I'm used to being on a stage. This took me by surprise at how daunted I felt by the experience of being on this stage. Seeing young people coming in has been incredibly fabulous for me. I think the thing that also is so amazing is that within each one of us there is a story, there is an innovative idea. And to be hearing that people who just look like you and I have got these amazing lives and have got these amazing kernels of ideas that they are then sharing with us and with the world. And that people are desperate to get that because it resonates with their own story and gives them hope and optimism. It's the most extraordinary experience to be part of. And that is what education is about, is giving people confidence to have the self-esteem to know that they matter and what they think, their opinions matter in the world as well.